I died that night. I completely missed the ending of two of the songs and forgot the words in most of the others. Pretty craptacular, bearing in mind that I wrote half of them. I shall go to my grave knowing that it was only the vicar's obsessive hatred of tobacco that ruined my chance of stardom. That and the slight lack of talent.